can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? 'Cause honey, I will be loving you to be 17. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. I just wanna show you I am. So baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light.
You're the one to beat in the competition. Absolutely, Ben. You've got it all. You're a pop star.
Okay, so I absolutely loved you in your first song. And this is the reason why you have a rock tone. You don't have the quality of the pulling it back and bringing it out. That's why rock songs suit you. And the reason why I say this is because I think you already know that. This song needed light and shade, and you sung it like you would sing a rock song. Your voice is amazing, but this was not your song.
Public have got great taste in music, clearly. For me, I think what Melanie's saying is that's so current and so soulful, the way Ed sings it now, is that it's hard to listen to it sung differently. So maybe that's where she's coming from with the soulful. You just sang it very differently. Hang on a minute. But there's nobody I want to say more than Lauren.
You know, like, look, it's very, very difficult for anyone to sing that song when it's so associated with Ed Sheeran. I get it. But you know what? You were given the song. You had to sing it the way that you sing it because that's the way you sing it. And I think the combination of the song, the combination of you, is what's going to make people vote. And I really hope, by the way, that people don't think just because you've had a good night, you don't need to vote for you. People do need to vote for you.